In Japanese, there are also 5 vowels. That's it. There aren't any other fucking vowels in Japanese. There's just 5 of them. And the sounds that they make are always the same. So it's way easier than in English, where you have some stupid word like this. Eat makes the E sound. But message makes an S sound. That's bullshit. You don't have to deal with that shit in Japanese. It's easy. This is fucking easy. You could do this shit, you stupid bitch.